Hello, Brownsburg High School. Thanks for watching BHS TV. Today's Monday, May 9th. I'm Paulu.
And I'm Gabriel Malik, and here's what's going on at BHS. Don't forget to use hashtag BBergProm22 on all of your social media posts from prom. Just remember that if your account is set to private, we won't be able to see them, but you can also DM them to us if you'd like to be included. Here are a few that we have received so far. Thanks to everyone who participated. We will show some more photos on each of our shows this week.
Congratulations to Bel Canto and Starlight Singers, who are your 2022 ISSMA State Champions in the Univoice Concert Choir Division. The Madrigals also finished 7th in the state in the Miss Concert Choir Division. Great job to all involved.
This Friday the 13th is Worldwide Mr. Greg Day. In honor of this momentous occasion, please wear your Greginator shirts to school on Friday. If you do not have one, please dress like a duck or wear yellow. Brownsburg FCA is hosting a donation drive to benefit Outreach Teen Homeless Shelter. Items can be dropped off in the Science Lab, room C2303, from now through Friday, May 13th. Please note that this is not a food drive. Items that are the most needed include men's boxer briefs, travel-size shampoo and body wash, hoodies, sweatpants, travel hygiene products, and adult-sized clothes.
Hey Gabe, what's the girl's favorite position in lacrosse?
I don't know, Bell, what is it?
A goalkeeper.
Well, Christian Roach has some info on BHS Club Lacrosse.
The BHS Club Lacrosse teams are rounding out their season, and it's time to talk to some players, as well as find out a little more information about this club.
I enjoy lacrosse because it's, for me, my first season playing, so it's a new sport, and it's super fun to, like, learn a new sport after playing soccer for 14 years. And it's a new group of girls that I'm not used to playing with, and so it's super fun to get to know them.
Lacrosse is, like, really fun to me just because it's always been like a super different sport from any of the other sports that I've like actually played.
Both teams are having a great season. The girls lacrosse team is 7-6 and the boys lacrosse team is 6-5.
Personally, I've been playing defense since it's my first year, so I want to try to play offense and get a goal, even though I'm scared to. But and as a team, we hopefully will make it through sectionals and win.
Definitely make the state tournament. That's been a big goal of mine and our whole team since freshman year. We haven't ever made the state tournament, but I think it'd be really cool, and we're definitely in a position to do that.
The boys lacrosse team is set to compete this year in state for the first time in program history. They're currently ranked 11th in the 2A division.
I just hope that it spreads. I know there's a lot of kids coming in next year. There's a lot of kids that came in this year. I'm really excited to see the growth. I'm really happy to see that people are enjoying it. Can't wait to see what happens next year when I'm gone.
The only thing I want to say about Brownsburg lacrosse is if you're thinking about playing it, do it, because not a lot of people play or know about it, and it's super fun and a great group to just be a part of.
Best of luck to the lacrosse teams as they finish their season. Christian Roach, BHS TV.
Thanks, Christian, and good luck to both the girls and the boys lacrosse team.
Now it's time for sports. Hey, Mallory, what do you have for us today?
Hey guys, another weekend is in the books, and we had another BHS spring team bring home a championship. Let's start things off with the Unified Track and Field team, who was at the HCC Championships on Saturday at Westfield. The Dogs had a great showing and brought home the Hoosier Crossroads Conference Championship. Walker Fruits ran to a first place finish in his heat, and Carol Willis had an amazing personal record in the long jump. Jorge Amarez Perez also had a personal best in the long jump, and William Lay won his heat in the 100. Congrats to the first ever HCC Unified Track and Field Champions. The team is set to travel to Perry Meridian on Thursday. And in girls tennis, the number one doubles team of Evelyn Kugel and Shelby Allen are your HCC conference champions. Nice job, ladies. The baseball team travels to Terre Haute North on Saturday. The Dogs earned a 6-3 win and were led by Mason Grant, who went 2-for-4 with an RBI. Jackson Faw added 2 RBI, and Drew Jennings was the winning pitcher, allowing just 3 hits and 1 run. Nice job, guys. They're scheduled to take on Cedar Grove tonight. Good luck. And congrats to the golf team, who won the North Central Invitational on Saturday, shooting a 303. Good luck to the boys' track and field team, who will take part in their HCC championships this evening. And tomorrow to the softball team, who hosts Noblesville, and the girls' tennis team, who hosts Plainfield. That's it for sports today. Back over to you.
Thanks, Mallory. That's all I've got for you today, BHS. Thank you for watching.
Have a great day and stay tuned for a brief recap of prom on Saturday. We'll see you on Wednesday.
We are going to have a wine.